Hello everyone, Big E here, and I'm again playing Fallout 4.
The island's restless. No good can come of it.
Forgot about that computer over in Sanctuary. Well then. Have to go where I know I should be going. Find a house where the computer is at.
Hello, computer. Strong glad to be rid of him.
There we are.
My life, but the children must know. I was paging through a pre-war tome when I saw it. The atom, a tiny speck of matter surrounded by endless depths, a vast emptiness that dwells within us all. It only reaffirmed what I'd felt all this time. The truth the Confessor wanted no one to hear. The lie that is atom. It's not real. We aren't all infinite worlds. Just empty space. Dead. Cold. That we are nothing. The Professor won't be pleased by my messages. But I'm not afraid. I'm going to start moving things to the old church by the West Access Road in case... in case they decide to join me. I just hope I'm not too late to save them from Adam's lies.
Anything else? I ever do this one?
Damn it, worthless bastards. Scattered like rat roaches the moment they saw their first ghoul. I've spent months prepping for this op. There's no way I'm backing out now. That treasure will be mine. Even if I have to dig it up with my own bare hands.
Okay, I guess I did. I think I've probably done the rest.
Want someone to eat? Strong hope we find milk of human kindness soon.
I know, I've been kind of avoiding Strong.
Self-diagnostic complete. I'm happy to report I won't be falling apart.
Won't be falling apart? Yay!
Hard on you anytime soon.
Damn. Holy shit. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I got confused. Am I supposed to kill her? Is that what's supposed to be happening?
Thing is deathless. Nothing is without. Stop! This is a sacred place! Why have you come here? Are you seeking the truth of nothing?
The truth of nothing? What does that mean?
If you are truly prepared to hear it, then I will tell you. The children of Adam have been deceived by Martin, by Tectus. It's a
False gospel, all of it. What they don't want you to know is that Adam is but a tiny mote in the vastness of nothing. Nothing is the true nature of existence. I have seen it with my own eyes. A void so vast and empty, like a night sky without stars. I know it is difficult to accept, but you must, and so must the others. They deserve to know the truth.
What if you misunderstood what you saw and overreacted? Do you really believe that everyone is wrong about Adam, except you?
I can't think about that now. I've strayed so far from the path. I don't dare look back.
If you stay here, you're as good as dead. You need to leave this island and never come back.
There's wisdom in your words. If I cannot save the children of Adam from their blindness, perhaps I can spread the word elsewhere. Yes, nothing's will.
Thank goodness I got lots of charisma.
I must spread the message to all who will hear, no matter how far the journey. You should tell Richter and the others that I'm dead. I can't risk them following me. Thank you for opening my eyes to that which I could not see.
Medford. Okay, what did I see? I saw something.
Let his light guide you.
How do you think the High Confessor speaks to Adam? Through the voice in his head? Or do you think he has to say the words aloud?
Doogie. Oh, that's the thing there.
Gwyneth's heresy must be dealt with.
Sister Gwyneth won't be troubling you any longer.
She brought it on herself. Won't ask you for the details. Doesn't really matter to me. You've done well. Proved your devotion, and more important, your loyalty. Adam smiles on you today, brother.
Glory to Adam.
Here, take this. It's not just a weapon. It's one of our sacred artifacts. Go forth and show no mercy to the enemies of Adam.
Holy cispit. And it's fucking heavy. Well, that's gonna go down the drain, because I don't use that. Okay. What else? Speak to Sister Albert.
Why a child of Adam would live anywhere but the nucleus, I will never understand.
Is that Sister Albert in there, then? There's rads here. Radium rifle.
Adam has laid a path for us all. You need only look for the signs.
You mean with bad hair and everything? Oh fuck. Holy fucking shit. Should have expected that though. Seriously, I should have expected it.
If you're looking for the crypt, you took a wrong turn. My job to take care of this place. You touch anything, I'm taking the limb. Understand?
Why build a crypt in the sub? Don't you have the entire base?
Keeps our fallen brethren near his glow, near their family. Only spotted child should spend eternity. A true honor, denied to too many.
Why would someone be denied a place in the crypt?
You've been out there, right? This place. It's dangerous. Take a wrong turn in the fog? Sorry, brother. Lost to the family. Wander too close to the wrong settlement. Lost to the family. Adam help you, you look at Tectus the wrong way.
You don't like Tectus, huh?
I've got no problem with Tectus. Fine leader. Now, suppose I should get back to it.
Excuse me, Mr. Longfellow. Get there. Looks like it's supposed to be down there.
Professor Martin begged Far Harbor for peace, again and again. Now he's fled and left us with his mess.
Okay. I'm a little confused. How to get there? Dang it. Guess I'm gonna have to buy more Radex soon. I think there's a way down there. Oh, wait a minute. Shit. Why does she like this stuff? Okay. Am I in here? No. Over here. Edgar's note. Okay. Entryway locker.
Far Harbor has sinned against Adam's children for the last time. Their judgment comes.
Going back. Oh shit. Whoa. Damn. That would figure. I always do things like that.
Far Harbor had their chance to embrace Adam's word. It's too late for them now.
Oh fuck, I did it again. Wow. It's like I'm really missing the mark. Sheesh.
Place your faith in Adam and never man.
Adam as in ADAM? Or ATUM? Is that supposedly, I think, an Egyptian god? The name of an Egyptian god? I think you spelled it wrong.
The triumph of Adam is inevitable. His fog cannot be halted, only delayed.
I think I'll talk to her.
Sister Aubert, I found this note you penned about the High Confessor. Something like this could get you in a lot of trouble.
My note? My note? Ugh. Listen, I was mad. High Confessor's a good man. I wouldn't. Please, just let me have it back, and then I'll get rid of it. We can pretend this never happened. Please.
Look, no matter what I do, you're not safe here. You need to leave. Now.
Shit, you're right. Shit. Just, give me a little time before you say anything, all right? Please.
Figures. Run! Run, run, a forest, run. Run like the wind, now run. The confessor isn't a good guy. Shame on him. Oh shit, I could have just done it from there. Okay, I probably had to go to him, huh? Okay, I couldn't find the High Confessor. Is it late at night? No, it's not. What the fuck? Is he in the bathroom or something? Peeing radiation? I tell ya.
Oh, it seems Brother Devon has had a revelation. Our family's good works do not go unnoticed. There was something you needed.
I wanted to talk to you about Sister Aubert.
Yes. Tell me. What did you find?
I found this note. Here.
Let me see. I knew it. You've done well in bringing this to me. I will send men to collect our good sister. Here, for your loyalty. Know that your dedication to Adam will not soon be forgotten.
Hopefully nothing happens. Help Sister Mine. That's the one with ablutions, right? I don't know if I really want to.
Think the citizens of Far Harbor reject Adam? Don't they wish to unlock the worlds within themselves?
Because they don't want to be in a cult?
Did you hear that? I guess it was nothing.
Should I do the terminal now? Should I at least try to do the terminal? I really don't want to be helping these guys much. But I do really wonder what's going to happen when I do.
Adam.
Got on here. Okay. So I guess the next thing for the door would be that. But they'd probably be attacking me, wouldn't they? Because that's what they would do. Okay, I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? I guess I have to help a couple more people before they'll be like, oh, okay, you could do it.
Adam, watch over you.
Well, let's see what's going to happen. All of a sudden, everybody attacks me and I die. Oh. Uh-oh, Riddler? Wrong kind of cartridge. I don't know if I'll be able to get through this. See if I can go around it. Any mines around here? Bats is not making me see any mines. Weapons bench. Okay. Well, no one's been trying to go after me. That's a good sign. Okay. So, what was the purpose of this area? Because I don't see any real purpose for it. Do I see anything that I can use around here? No? Okay. I guess I'm gonna have to get up there. This should be interesting. Can just take these real quick. Got that. Oh shit. Really? Really? Okay. I prefer this kind of stuff than being in the other street. Just so you know. Two, that's why.
Intruder, identify yourself.
This is Professor X
area
of the X-Men.
Secure. Approach and identify yourself. law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Oh, is it over here? Ah.
Clear.
Well, of course it's all clear. It's me.
Good. Is that someone who needs me to kick their ass?
False alarm. Now
we've got.
Time to kick your ass. Let's try this in super slow-mo. Announcement terminal.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Oh, good. I need a fusion cell. I don't know if I need that, but I probably do, but. A protectortron. Those gutsy ones actually had better stuff. At least I think so. Okay. Faculty announcement.
Commencing attack on hostile target.
Watcher, huh? This is where you fall down. Okay. Longfellow. Can I call you Stabfellow instead? Yeah. I'm just picking all the duct tape, just in case I run into MacGyver. just what a growing little boy needs. Oh. Looks like we're getting close.
What was that?
Guardian. Okay. That's gonna need a little more. Oh fuck. Not one of those. Oh shit! Holy fucking shit! Oh my god! Okay. That. Okay. Time to upgrade to a Tesla, I think. Ah. At least we know I can do that. Oh, come on.
Intruder, identify yourself.
Steel too.
Area 6. Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
How do you know I'm here? Huh? That doesn't make any sense.
False alarm. Standing down.
Ka-ching! Even though there's really no money involved, but okay. Let's see if my upgraded Tesla machine does its job. Holy shit! Wow, yeah, it would be definitely better than what I have. That's for sure. I know I didn't upgrade, but I didn't think it would be like that. That should be helpful. I guess I should go ahead and quick save here. Can't hurt me. Interesting that he came first this time around.
Approach and identify yourself. All abiding citizens.
One, but I'm just making sure that it actually targets it correctly.
Might have better have exercised that. Won't pretend to have any idea what I'm looking
for. You call this exercise? I wonder if I'm gonna have a riot on my hands after this. With all the people. Oh shit, auxiliary power off. Oh fuck. Wow. Yeah, that would hurt. Ah, shit. What am I doing here?
If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks. Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once. The architecture you're seeing is data. My data. When I'm plugged into the chair, this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of that technology, a brainwave scanner instead of a direct neural wire. Look around. Do you see that yellow column in the distance? That's long-term memory storage. That's your goal. But you can't just retrieve that data yourself. One of the programs loaded in that holotape is called the Indexer. They're represented by the friendly green sprites milling around. Do you see them? The indexers have one purpose, to get the data in the yellow column and bring it back to the memory access point. You need to help them get there and back safely. Once they've recovered all the data in the memory, the program will translate it into something you can understand. If you ever need to leave the simulation, then don't worry. Nothing gets reset. You can keep going from wherever you left off. Good. You are across the gap. But now you have to deal with the security systems. That red firewall is blocking you and your indexers from reaching the data. Do you see that green beam of light? That's a decoder beam. It can destroy the firewall. You just need to direct the beam to its vulnerable spot. Good. Now you just need to create a path to the data with code blocks, and your indexers can get to work.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to pick. Why is it that it was opposite? No, yes, instead of yes, no. This is actually pretty weird to me. Fuck. Okay, things are happening slowly but surely.
The system has been alerted to your presence. Now things will get hairier. You'll need to deploy defense constructs against the system's active countermeasures. The system's sentries will do everything they can to stop your indexers from returning to the access point with the data. Once the indexers have retrieved the data, they need to return to the access point with it. Remember, your job is to help the indexers return to the access point with the data.